You should know I'm never gonna let you down. I'm always gonna build you up. When you're feeling lost, I will always find you love. I'm never gonna walk away. All right, you guys, I'm Carrie, and in this video, I'm going to be reacting to YTP, Frosty the Frozen Water Statue Sexualizes Christmas by Pseudogon, who is back because his channel was deleted, but now he's back, and that makes me happy because I enjoy Pseudogon poops. This is a request from Baron Brett. Let's get started.
My name is Jeff.
Started with the and natural enemies.
Okay, what just- All I can think of is, if those kids could read, they'd be very upset.
Oh no. I'm tired, Professor Inko.
No,
and so, I put the magic dick into my ass.
Abacadabra to coin a phrase.
And voila. The eggs have turned into...
I can explain.
Into hentai magazines.
What's up, Doc?
It's time to stop!
Ow! Wow!
Frozen!
This is very trippy.
Dildo.
Karen, you make the head.
You make the math.
We call him Harry.
Yes.
Bruce?
No.
Why?
No!
These kids are terrible at coming up with names. Oh, looks like Karen's dead. Oh, shit. Giant snow dick. Bruh, what the hell? What the fuck? No cum for Christmas.
Shut the fuck up!
Kim Jong Un just casually blows up the kids in Frosty. Two eyes made out of eyes. I have ADD, a delicious dick. I mean, I guess the title of this poop is not lying.
What do you know? Wow, I'm even ticklish. The thermometer is getting.
You've got to go someplace where you'll never melt.
The only place I'd never melt is the North Pole.
The Pope! Absolutely!
Are you one fuck?
Big boobs!
Stop! Didn't you see that trash?
What's a trash?
Up there on the land.
What's a land? I'd love one. To the strip club, please.
The strip club, please.
We'd like to dive, please.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
All right, if you say so.
$9,999,999
in
any money.
No, 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 no,
money!
Where'd you fucking go?
Splendid, Eddie. If there's a snowman, or a furry coated rabbit.
Are you cold, Karen? Now that's a silly...
Frosty realized that he should think more about what must be some shit. The only thing...
Kill me!
And then he died.
Frosty was careful to stay far away from the flame.
Before she melts.
But suddenly,
a campfire.
Everyone, this is a pedophile.
Now, give me that, or else.
Or else? What?
Or else you will die.
Get on my shoulders, Karen.
Spa dinner jokes. The way that this man is running right now.
It was Frosty's good fortune.
Let's fuck. Besides, I've been meaning to take off a little weight anyway.
A few moments later.
It's got to be all warm and snug inside.
Bro, I should have expected this from the name of this poop, but seriously. Oh my god.
Happy birthday!
It's not a birthday yet, you gotta wait 9 months.
But when they got inside, a terrible sight.
Too bad he only likes kids.
To do about it?
If you so much as lay a finger on that finger.
Nobody's gonna lay a finger.
Now you go home and masturbate it 100 zillion times.
Goodbye, everyone. Sorry to lose and run, but I've gotta go jack off.
I gotta go jack off.
Midnight.
Oh yeah, this was in another Frosty poop. I don't think that one's by Sudagon. Come on, Kim Jong Un. Oh my god. That was definitely something. I should have expected, a lot of that, you know, sexualization from the title, but that was definitely a lot. It was freaking funny, though. I love how the magician, I can't remember his name, is, like, basically just trying to fuck Frosty the whole time, but I guess Frosty's only interested in kids. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Link to the original video and Sudagon's new channel will be in the description. As always, hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you in my next reaction video.